Okay. when the primeval priests assumed power, when Eternal spurned back his religion and gave him a place in the north, obscure, shadowy, void, solitary. The chemical wedding, my friends! Your eyes. as above, so below. All things come from the one. Now you are the victim, carried by the wind, rooted in the ground. If you want to learn the secrets, close your eyes. The ladder falls away at the gates of your eyes. Fallen eagles blaze at the gates of your eyes. Eternal twins are dead at the gates of your eyes. Sick with life.
Yeah! Thank you.
Vince, thank you for that. That was really fucking cool. That was great. That was stuff, it was all stuff off of Chemical Wedding we did there for you. And we're going to get up. There's always a problem, isn't there? Fog on the time, actually. Fog on the time. No, this is an acoustic guitar. Made out of wood. It's a strange instrument. It's not digital. It's not a computer. We don't do that kind of shit, alright? This is Tears of the Dragon. You know?
Thank you. gonna do?
Yeah.
come soon to a planet near you. The year 2000. The dawning of the age of Aquarius. The information age. The politically correct, touchy-feely age. The fascist with a smile on his face makes you feel good. Of the human race, there is a dark side of have yet been born. Antony and Cleopatra were fucking each other up and down the Nile. And they were not building little houses with little roofs made of wood. They were building big stone, pointy.
Yeah.
So far, the whole of Germany. We have an expression in English in America. We say something's really cool. We say it's the dog's bollocks, alright? You're the dog's bollocks. This is a friend of ours. He was looking after all the guitars on the album Chemical Wedding, and he's a bit of a guitar player himself. And when Roy Z couldn't do this tour, unfortunately, he said, "Hey, why don't we let this guy do it?" This is the Guru and. From Los Angeles, from the Tribe of Gypsies, on the bass, Mr. Eddie Casillas! On the drums at the back, weighing in at my guess is 165 pounds today after the water loss, so the count of the enormous sweating energy that he's been putting out, ladies and gentlemen, the 8-limbed 24-finger drummer on the drums altar from the Tribe of Gypsies, Mr. Dave Ingrams! Over here.
So fantastic. We've got our own smoke machine here from the steam. This is your sweat coming to the air now, all right? It's so fucking hot. This is really cool. I would like to thank everybody here in Frankfurt. The first time I ever came here to the Batch Cap was on an album called Tattooed Millionaire, and it was one of the best gigs of the whole tour. Every time I've been back to Frankfurt, whether I came to sign autographs at an in-store or come for a drink in a pub, I've had a fucking great time, and it's a really cool place, and I really appreciate all your support. Thank you very much. The road to hell is full of good intentions.
About a guy
long, long time ago in Greece. Somebody persuaded him he could fly, so he got some wings made of feathers on his back. And he covered them in wax. And he took off, and as he flew towards the sun and flew higher and higher, the wax started to melt and it started to burn. And he was falling, falling into the sea, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The flight of Icarus!
Thank you.
Brilliant. Brilliant.